How you doing? Hey! I like peanut butter and jelly.
Just making a sandwich.
Angry voice.
There we go.
All the time. Call my mom. Hi, mom. I love you.
Oh, it is all the time.
That, all my fans think I'm like that.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. Today, we got a special episode. We got a good man in the house. Can you tell him who you are and what you do?
Well, my name is Denzel Curry, a.k.a. Zeltron 6 Billion, but you should just call me Denny. And right now, we about to kick it. You know, I do all types of art, martial arts, rap, sing, draw.
I've been kind of out of, like, finding artists for a while, but Jack Gallagher actually put me onto you a while ago. So he's one of the guys. He's in 205 Live, a guy who... At first glance, you don't think that he was like big hip hop head. And so he's like, oh, you got to listen to Denzel Curry. So I've been listening to a bunch of music. Like, you're very good.
Oh, thanks.
Very good. So I highly recommend checking out stuff.
Oh,
got the crew.
Let me introduce everybody right now. You got my dog Tony, AKA Esco. You got Mark Matura, AKA Straight Face Mark. You know, you got my dog Seamus, AKA Seamus Starks. And you have my girlfriend Kelly Merlot.
Nice. Well, nice to meet you all, and it will be very fun beating you all in Mario Kart. All right.
See, that's my doll right there, little Metal Mario.
Oh, you're a Metal Mario guy, too?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like Metal Mario. You know what?
You go Metal Mario.
No, you got him. You got the Hyrule Castle tattoo.
Bam, that and some King Kai right here. Yeah, see, they know.
About the DBZ?
They
got
Naruto.
Yeah, you got all the Naruto.
All right.
Let's go.
Here we go, carts. Where y'all want to race?
You already know. We're going to do this in honor of your tattoo. Low-key, I forgot how to race.
So the hard thing will be talking while we're playing this. I got to get that information. So how long have you been doing music?
Since I was 12.
Oh! It's the hard part.
Good God.
Uh-huh. You put it on 200. You wanted this. Uh-oh.
Yo, stop playing with me!
What is that thing?
Told y'all can't come into my house. Oh!
Yo, I beat all of y'all.
Kelly, I died. You know what?
Hold on, I need to take off my jacket. I'm being serious.
You're good to talk while you're racing?
You don't
want to
get up.
Yep. Alright, okay, so you said music, martial arts. Yes. Are you like, you're like well versed in hand to hand combat?
I'm a blue belt in Muay Thai.
Oh, what? Wow.
You know what?
See? See, it's hard to do it.
You chose the 200.
Blue belt Muay Thai. Ooh. So that's like...
Eight limbs.
That's this, yeah?
Yes,
with
sir.
The shins?
Four belts away from black.
So have you been kicking trees and stuff? Like
Not like Boy Kao. Like Boy Kao, man. That's one of my favorite Muay Thai fighters, him and Sencha.
Yeah. Do you do like the wine bottle on your shins? Is it that serious?
Nah. It's like, you know, we at a school, but it's get serious because we do, what do they call it? Sparring classes.
And how long have you been doing that?
Almost 3 years now. Man, I should have picked Smash Brothers.
We could switch to Smash.
Man, because this is crazy. You know what? Nah.
I'm going to say,
let Seamus do that. Because, man.
There's no rails on Rainbow Road.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because you've been killing it. So you're using the button to drift. Oh, that's why. Okay, I see.
Is that the little thing?
Yeah.
Ooh, clutch.
She's getting assistance. She's getting assistance.
Getting assistance from who?
The computer. It's keeping her on the track.
What?
I chose well.
Who's Wario? Use your weapon.
I thought I was Mark's screen. I just realized I'm that screen.
I like to turn around to help him out some.
Definitely do Muay Thai a lot, man. I got punched in the face like several times in sparring class, and I like it.
It's that rush, the energy.
Yeah. I got hit in my nose one good time.
We can switch to Smash. You've been in the game for a little bit. Who are some of your influences?
Definitely 3-6 Mafia. That's one.
Where are you from?
From Miami.
I love 3-6 Mafia. Nobody ever talks about 3-6 Mafia.
Definitely Outkast.
Yep. ATLians.
A lot of underground dudes like Tommy Wright III, Kingpin, Skinny Pimp. Mm-hmm. I got a lot of rock influences too.
Yeah.
Pantera,
okay.
Metallica, Bad Brains, Suicidal Tendencies. Mm-hmm. You seen the original Broly movie, right? Mm-hmm. I know you seen the original Broly movie.
Bro.
I mean, come on, man. It had this song called Tens in it. Mm-hmm. And then most people don't know that Pantera actually played for SpongeBob, like, you know, one of their tracks in the episode. Yeah, you remember the pre-hibernation?
I don't know anything about SpongeBob.
Oh!
But listen, this has happened many times. So SpongeBob is never my guy because I'm very much a classical cartoon guy.
And you Courage the Cowardly Dog.
I love Courage. So I was that same way with Alice in Chains because in the Street Fighter II like animated movie, Ken is driving in a convertible and the song Dem Bones is playing. Really never messed with rock music at that point, but I heard that and I was like, oh, this is incredible.
People think like, oh yeah, he's just like, you know, he rage all the time. You think I don't listen to R&B. Like, bro, I listen to Usher. You know what I'm saying?
They think you're mad 24/7.
Yeah.
No.
They think I'm angry.
Yeah.
Angry.
How are you today?
Yay. How you doing? Black shirts. Black pants. Doc Martens. Leather jackets. Angry voice.
Here we go.
All the time. Call my mom. Hi, mom. I love you.
That's all it is. All the time.
All my fans think I'm like that. Just
I feel
all
like
the
you
time.
Need to do a video where it's a day in the life and you doing regular things but just acting like that.
Hey! I like peanut butter and jelly!
Just making a sandwich. This is really good! Hey, can you cut the crust off for me, please?
Thank you! I need a smoothie! Right now!
That's the one. That's the one.
And like, you go to church, everybody's like, you know what I'm saying? Who would like to lead the prayer? Just raise your hand. Dear Lord!
Heavenly Father!
We are gathered here today! Our daily bread!
Somebody walks out there, just let him go. Just let him. Let him have this one.
Let him finish.
If you don't finish, you're gonna scream more. It's gonna be a mess.
I gotta find my dog.
I don't have everybody unlocked.
Oh, yeah.
As you guys know. So there's no reason to flame me in the comments because I haven't unlocked everybody in Smash. Y'all know I don't play
this
like that.
You know one thing they're gonna say? Denzel trash in games. I'm waiting for it. I don't care. This is an interview.
What's the numbers on your
So the higher your number is, the easier it's gonna be for somebody to knock you out. Because then when they hit you and you have a high number, if you go off the stage, then you die.
I'm
like
good.
That. When you're out doing shows on the road and stuff,
gotcha.
Do you have video games that you travel with?
Yep. Yes.
Boom! Did you have any ties to wrestling before you got
this
gig?
Yes, I did, sir. I do this thing where I encourage other MCs to go against each other, you know, just friendly conflict, you know. And, you know, see who has you killed me. That was nice. Yeah, I encourage other MCs to, like, you know, embrace conflict. Bye. The first thing I did was a battle between me and Flatbush Zombies. I don't know if you're familiar.
We love Flatbush Zombies.
Yeah,
we did
this thing, a wrestling thing, where it was, like, completely my idea. And the original idea came from me trying to, you know, unite South Florida artists because there's a lot of conflict because down there is, like, a crab in a bucket mentality, I guess. And I just wanted people to do something different.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just happened.
So what do you have them doing?
We take our tracks and we battle each other.
Okay.
So they're like in a wrestling ring going something. Wow.
Gotcha.
Okay. Okay, that's dope.
Yeah, they had actual wrestling matches before.
B or A or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it's intertwined in the show.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Wow.
Ooh, there we go. He said, if I don't do well, it's an interview, it's fine. Right. But he turned up on everybody.
He's very competitive.
Yes.
Seamus knows me.
It's like that.
You really want to do this, Mark.
I'm not going. I just said I'm not.
There are times where I will low kick you and you say it's cheating. I'm saying, if it's cheating, why is it in the game?
If they don't want you to use the move, they wouldn't have put it in there.
It's a glitch.
Right?
It's a glitch.
It's a glitch now. Well, don't hate the player, hate the creator.
Hey, bro, we can run it right now.
You know what time it is,
Mark. I know what time it is. I got to watch them.
You just, that doesn't even work.
It's for the looks sometimes, you know?
I have a cell phone.
You being smart, man.
Do you find that audiences in different countries act differently?
New Zealand.
Yeah, for real.
New Zealand is crazy.
New Zealand.
It's just wild.
It's that energy.
Yeah, that and Sydney.
They're great.
Stop posing.
There you go.
Oh, missed.
Yeah, wait, were you still pressing buttons?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've been out for a minute. Link is almost out. Sam is stock, 7 stock. Uh-oh.
Bye, Link.
Ooh, Link is out.
This is it.
This is for all the marbles. Here, I can put this up there. So I have to end this episode. You guys can finish playing Smash. Thank you guys for coming through.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. Where can they find you on social media?
Denzel Curry PH on Instagram and Denzel.
Hey, hey!
And Denzel Curry on Twitter.
All right, cool. You can catch me on Instagram and Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down Down Without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you're always and forever. Keep it tight.
Just use it already.
Wow. That's so gotcha.
It's whatever, man. Kelly, where was you? Four! Da 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 da